साइकिल
रिक्शा रिक्शा
बियर कैंस
कंप्यूटर है
कैमरा
शिल्प चित्रकला
प्लास्टिक
द बुक इन द पेन
प्रेशर कुकर
The only thing they need to find is a mobile phone.
Objects are extremely important. People call them objects, but they are cultural relics of past. We don't have any other media, but only through objects we narrate the story of man.
As the exhibition title says, that it's a history in 9 stories. And of course, we're doing this through objects. Pottery is one of the most interesting sources which provide evidences of what the past must have been. Not only do they tell us about the technology that was used, they also tell us about who made them and why they were made.
In the Future Relics installation, the users are invited to say what their top 3 words that they think epitomizes this moment are.
It's very important because it is sort of documenting people's thoughts on what is important to them or what signifies their culture today.
And thousands of responses are collected. Now we tabulate that data and then take the top 10 responses. Those responses are then translated into machine code that the 3D printers can read and then are printed out in ceramic. The clay is sourced from a local artist, Pandaji. From there, Google Arts and Culture has partnered with Emerging Objects, which are pioneers in ceramic 3D printing.
It's executing a series of drawings in 3 dimensions. Rather than writing with ink like a traditional 2D printer, it's drawing in clay.
बनने के बाद इसको हम धीरे धीरे सुखाया एक हफ्ते और सूखने के बाद भट्टी के अंदर 1215 बिस्किट किया बिस्किट करने पर दोबारा फिर हम ग्लेज किया है ये ग्लेज करने के बाद सिर्फ 1115 में फिर फायरिंग किया है ये जो उभर कर आया है आगे पीछे तो ये अभी मैं हाथ से चाक पर नहीं कर सकता है ये सिर्फ ये मशीन से हो सकता है
Future archaeologists will be able to look back and see this as something that gives the feeling of the city, the feeling of the place, and the feeling of a culture.
This is something amazing for me and for others to see and understand. And they remain with us, as you say, future relics for the future to appreciate.